Hello, Patricia.
G'day, Anne.
You left Australia for a colder climate.
Yes.
Things are about to get very frosty in here.
Bring it on.